would be fair for all the girls to buy princesses and all the boys to buy superheroes.
Well, why?
Because the girls want superheroes and the boys want superheroes and the girls want pink stuff and the girls and the boys want and the boys don't want pink stuff. Yeah.
Boys want both, but why do you think they do that?
Because the companies who make these try to trick the girls into buying the pink stuff instead of stuff that boys want to buy, right?
Right, but you can buy either, right? And boys can buy either. If boys want to buy pink, they can buy pink, right?
Yeah, so then why do all the girls have to buy princesses? Some girls like superheroes, some girls like princesses. Some boy like superheroes, some boy like princesses.
Absolutely, absolutely right.
Why does all the girls have to buy pink stuff and all the boys have to buy different color stuff?
It's a good question, Riley.